Ohayo gozaimasu, everybody! Jesus Quesadilla here, welcoming you back to another episode of Weeby Weeby Wonderland Persona 5 Ultimate Shin Megami Tensei Overload Ultramax Remix. Actually, it's Grand Theft Auto Liberty City Stories. Welcome back, guys. Good to have you here. In the last episode, we started doing some missions here at the Liberty City Confessional, but I think that today we're going to go ahead and continue off with that and potentially finish off the missions here and see the true identity of the father that we've been talking to. But anyway, let's go ahead and get into the next mission, Carmageddon. Karma's a bitch, let me tell ya.
Forgive me, Father, if I have sinned.
Tony, my son, compared to the degenerates in this town, you're a saint.
Why, thank you. I don't believe that, but thank you.
Bum gas into our children's lungs. They are defiling Eden. Go and show these sinners the error of their ways.
This is a really vengeful pastor. It kind of reminds me of the priest from Hot Fuzz. I don't mean to spoil that movie. In fact, I kind of already am, so sorry, but if you haven't seen Hot Fuzz yet, go ahead and plug your ears for a second. But at the end of the movie, when you find out that everybody in the town conspires to kill people that they find annoying for the greater good, and the priest shows up and he's trying to calm them down, and they just whip some pistols out of his jacket. That is, like, the most badass thing. I fucking love Hot Fuzz. That movie is incredible. But anyway, speaking of cool movies, I've been waiting for another cool movie to come out. I haven't honestly seen a trailer for a movie that I've been that excited about. There's that new Johnny Depp movie, I'm forgetting the name of that's out. Black something. I honestly can't remember. Both sides for causing spectacular crashes and cash. Oh, I just have to fuck shit up. That's for being splatted. Alright, dismount bonus. Wait, can I actually use the, I know there's a way to fire the water in this, isn't there? Oh yeah, there is! How about that? Ha! Nice. Let's just scatter these cars all over the road. Do some donuts, pull out here. Where is going to be the most pedestrians that I can do damage to, I wonder? And also, can I use my guns? Let me... Well, no, I can't apparently. Nope, I'm just going to start squirting water. Alright. You know what, that works. I need to get the police more involved, though, I feel like. This is a lot harder to do in a fire truck. I wish he just kind of, like, let me go out on foot and use that rocket launcher that I got. I think I'm going to stick to running pedestrians over, though. That seems the most... Oh, 180 spin out. Oh. I probably don't want to destroy my own truck, though. That's probably a no-no. How durable are these things? I feel like I'm not really doing enough damage, but okay. Let's go ahead and... Here we go. Maybe I get bonus points for killing a cop? I don't really know. Oh, come on, come on. Let's blow some cars up. And... Ha-ha! How about that? Is it giving me points because I caused another car to spin out or because I spun out? Wow, this is a lot less thrilling than I thought it'd be. This is kind of reminiscent to me of the Vice City mission where you have to, cause as much mayhem as possible for the bikers. Just to prove that you're tough, I think. I'm pretty sure that's why they have you do it. You get out of the way. You get out of the way. You get out of the way. Just get out of me freaking way! Except that mission's a lot more cool because, as I recall, you can pretty much just, like, it's like doing nothing. Alright, you know what? Just, I'm gonna stick to pedestrians. That's the only thing that's really giving me points. It's giving me a lot of points, though. I'll take it. Eventually, my wand level's gonna get a little too high for that. Hey there, dude on a bike. So what is this exactly supposed to be doing? Like, it's just everybody in Liberty City being punished by divine intervention for no real apparent reason. Just because we feel like it. 360 spin out, nice. And fuck you. Oh my jeez, what the fuck was that? Okay now. Well, that's over. Do I have to stay in the car? Oh, yep, I do. Well, that's unfortunate. Well, that was an exciting way to end that off. Okay, oh hey there. How's it going, lady? You having a nice day there? Here at the pyramids of Egypt? Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and restart that mission. I'll rejoin you guys again in a second once I've had a little bit of fun just running around causing some mayhem. Bada bing, bada boom. Realist guys in the room. S-A-W-F-T, soft! Ya soft! Oh my no. Oh, thank you. Jesus Christ. This thing handles like a piece of shit. Oh my god, so many pedestrians. Okay, we're about where we were last time. Hopefully we can do a little bit better now. It doesn't seem to register every car that I mess up, though. Like, sometimes it does, and other times it just doesn't really seem to care that much. Like, right there. Okay, it did give me a 180 spin. I was just a little bit delayed, I guess. Three smashes in a row. Dismount bonus. Alright, it's starting to climb a little more quickly here. Seems like having the police here to add to the carnage helps a little bit. Vehicle destroyed. It's actually harder to do than I thought it would be. I mean, the fact that I can't actually leave the car kind of hinders a lot of what I would normally try to do, I guess. But these dismount bonuses and hitting large lines of pedestrians seem to work out rather nicely. Oh my god. Oh, you picked the wrong day to be rocking out in the rain. Alright, we're more than past where we were previously. I'm doing a lot better this time through. I think just out of sheer luck, honestly, I hit one really long stream of pedestrians, so... Oh, here's another one. Just get this clustering right here. This clusterfuck. Knock these guys out of the way. Yeah, I can't really devise a good way of doing this. Rolled vehicle. Okay, you know what? That works. Whatever. I'll take it. At this point, I just need to get a few more kills, I think. And then hopefully I don't have to get back to the church. All the other missions have been having me get back there. But hopefully with this one, that's not the case. Oh, come on, come on. No, 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 crap. Oh, wait, no. Wait, is there a time limit? Wait, what's my time limit? I didn't know there was a time limit. Shit. Wait, wait, wait. When do I... Are you kidding me? Seriously? Oh my fucking G, really? Okay, that's cool. You know what, just take me in. Just, I don't even want to live anymore. Just take me in, officer. No, 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 here. Here, just take me. Just take me. Just take me in. And that car's done. Flip vehicle. Vehicle sunk. Oh, man. Actually, this might be the best place to do it. You know what, I'm gonna go ahead and cut the video back in here. Because I think I found the best place to do this whole mission. This straightaway right here on the freeway seems... I mean, I guess that would make sense because there's so much vehicle traffic. I just didn't think to do that for some reason. But yeah, let's go ahead and try that out again. That worked out really well. Hey there, officer. Oh god, no, 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 just as long as I don't flip my vehicle. Oh, shit. Shitty, shitty poop shit. Can you roll me over, please? Can you roll... No! God fucking shit! Damn it, fucking cocksuck! Motherfuck, how did I not die? Hey there, officer. Fancy seeing you here. I'm gonna need to be wasted by the end of this game. There was something so funny about that, I have no idea why, but that made me smile. Oh, I'm a sociopath. Oh my god, that was beautiful! Excellent! Just blow up. Oh good, that car's gonna blow up. I wanna see that. Yeah, there we go. Vehicle destroyed. Alright, I think this could be it. Oh my god, he just rolled out that tire strip into me. Okay. Okay, okay, we got like a minute here. We got a 4-star wand level though. As if things weren't already insane enough. Is this thing like indestructible? It seems like it is. It would have to have been broken by now. Oh come on, how did that cop car not roll? Up, oh, just run all these people over, including you, officer. Bzzah. And fuck that. Oh my god. No! No, I'm so close! Just need to do a little more damage, just a little bit more. Come on, roll! 84 seconds left. Oh my god, that is insane. Wait, like, I can redo that? Oh yeah, that's right, you unlock it as a permanent mission. Now destroy the fire truck, do not leave any evidence. Let's see if I can dump it in the river somewhere. Or do I actually need to destroy it? Destroy it. I have a rocket launcher, so worst comes to worst, I can always do that, but I think I'm probably better off dumping it in the water. I'm guessing. Alright, get out of the way. I need to find somewhere I can actually do that. Without me dying myself. Okay, I think right here is gonna work. Okay, you go ahead. You do whatever you want, I don't even care. And... bail! Oh my, oh my, Cole, that was close. Oh.
You deserve to die for pushing me.
Oh, gee. What the fuck, man? That mission, why was that so fucking difficult? Please, let me know if you had as much difficulty with that mission as I did, because for some reason I got so hung up on that. I have no idea why that was so hard. I don't remember it being that hard the last time I played. God. Well, you know what? Let's just go ahead and take another one. Oh, well, welcome to the episode, guys. No, wait, I didn't want to do the mission. No, what the fuck? I don't want to do that. No, just give me a regular car, for Christ's sake. I just want to continue on with the game. God. Oh, welcome back to the episode, guys. I hate having to start off with something that chaotic, but I don't know. Maybe you guys like that. I really don't know. I would have no clue. I'm going to go ahead and run over to ammunition, though, real quick and grab some armor because I am probably going to need it. Yeah, okay, mission fa- You know what? I do not have a reason to ever do that ever again, so I'm just not going to. I am A-okay never playing Carmageddon ever again for the rest of my life. I can live a perfectly content life without it. Alright, you probably unlock some kind of, like, cool outfit or something, but I do not care enough about that. Not even remotely. Not on your life, Goof Troop. Alright. Guns for fun. Aren't guns always fun? Isn't that implied by them being guns in a video game? Alright. Would sure hope that the guns are fun. Otherwise, what's the point in even having them? So, Father, now that I have gone on a citywide run of carnage and destruction that, for some reason, the cops don't seem to be that pissed off about, what do you have for me now? Because it can't get too much more apocalyptic than that. Are you trying to bring on the Second Coming by initiating the apocalypse? I get the feeling that's what he's going for. Alright. And near. Oh my god, there's cops everywhere. They're on to me. They're on to me. Alright. This is such an ornate church, too. Like, my god, that's the thing that always bugs me. When churches are, like, this grand, it's like, aren't you supposed to be about, like, feeding and clothing the poor and stuff like that? Shouldn't you put some of your money towards that instead of building a megachurch?
Forgive me, Father, for I've sinned. Again.
My god.
You should be redeemed once more, my son. The cult of celebrity has gone too far.
Yeah, Justin Bieber and Miley Cyrus.
Instead of giving a hard-working newspaper journalist an exclusive, destroy these false idols.
Wait, what? Okay, now things are just getting like, I could kind of go along with what you were doing, but now you just want me to kill celebrities? Okay. You clearly have some ulterior motive here. Faith W. Okay. Gangster turned actor DBP. Oh my god, I don't even want to speculate. Double bro penetration? Oh god. Detonating bombs, police? Dildo buyers protection? I don't even know what the fuck that would stand for. If you need heavy weapons, go over to Phil Cassidy's gun shop. Yeah, you know what? I might need that. Not allow any of them to reach the tower. Well, I don't know how I can really help that. I'm guessing the best weapon for this is probably a rocket launcher. So I'm gonna go ahead and get one of them. Although a minigun would also be really nice and would suffice. But that'll be for a different time, I think. We'll use a minigun eventually. He has paid for a rocket launcher. Okay, nice. Oh, whoa, nice. Tons of rockets. Okay, cool. So I just need to get out to where these fools are. Hopefully that's easy enough. Let me see which one's closest. Well, I can't even get to that one. I don't know what you want me to do about him. Probably the one in the boatyard, I'm guessing? I'm gonna try and go for him and see what happens. I'm sure there's some optimal order to be doing this in. But I'm just gonna wing it, see what happens. See what sticks. See what river sticks. Alright. I'm surprised that Styx still tours. I'm pretty sure they still tour. They're so old. I want to say that they opened when I went to see REO Speedwagon not too long ago, and okay, you're in a thing. Oh god, no, where's my... here we go. Hey, go ahead. Move along, just to make it through. There we go. And are you gonna blow up? Alright, cool, Black Light Man. Black Light Man is down. Okay. Oh, we got someone else coming around the corner here, too. What the fuck? Oh, hey. How's it going? DBP is down. Do they all, like, triangulate on this one position? Like, shit, dude. Actually, I could probably just wait at the radio station, because aren't they doing it over at a radio station, or did I miss that? Probably missed that somewhere. Now where's this guy? Oh, he's in the air. Fuck, he's gonna be hard to get to. It's gonna be the hardest one to hit, I'm sure. Fucking shit! Oh my god, no, come on. No, I'm trying to drive as carefully as I can, I don't want this car to blow up. Fuck me, where's he going? Okay, this looks like an easy spot to hit him from. Let's try it. Oh, where is he? Here we go. Come on. Oh, come on, no, really? Oh, fuck, really? Just missed him, shit. Come on, don't reach it. Oh god, no, don't blow up my car, please don't blow up my car. Anything but that. Anything but that. But that. Okay.
Be careful.
Quick. What up? How's it going, homie? Oh, what? Oh, come on! Yes! Oh, what? Are you kidding me? The fucking light post got in the way! Bullshit! Okay, come on now. Let's be real here. Let's be honest with each other. Oh god, no. Oh, where is he? He's right above me. Oh my god, he is dodging me really fucking well. No, officer, no! You don't understand! I need to fucking kill this guy! It's for the Pope! It's for the Pope! The Pope wanted me to! No! Where is he? Wait, where the fuck did he go? Can I take it out with my sniper rifle? Fuck, really? That was so hard! Christ, that was difficult! Oh great, now the police are after me. You know what, I'm gonna go lose that wall level and just, god, fucking shit, damn, balls, fuck. Oh my god, this car is so fucking slow. Oh my god, this car is fucking slow as shit. Oh, great, it heard me talking smack to- Oh, wait, there's a guy. I can get him. Alright, later, homie. Watch for the shooter. I don't think I have to worry about that anymore. Oh, no, there's another dude. Alright, here we go. And, come on, right there. Nice, alright, those two are so fucking easy compared to her. This Faith W just has, like, she has the right idea. She knows that the best way to avoid being attacked is to ride in a fucking helicopter. Because those things are a bitch and a half to shoot down. Come on. Nope, not today, bitch. Not today, bitch! Now get back to the church and let Father know. Oh, come on, really? I'm surprised. I killed three of Liberty City's most beloved celebrities, and I don't even have a wanted level now. Well, that really puts things in perspective. Celebrities, when you die, the world won't give a shit. Alright, what's up, man? You gotta tell me what the deal was with that. That's a little too crazy.
I've done what you asked, Father.
Great, the paper circulation has tripled since you found your soul.
The what?
What? Thanks again for all your help, Tony.
Oh, what the fuck? What? Okay, so that's cool. Yeah, so turns out that Father was actually just some guy trying to create news headlines so that he could get better headlines for his reports. So that's shitty. And now we are without any markers on the map, which means I'm probably going to get a phone call here in a second, so I'll wait around for that. But wow, that really fucking sucks. Playing on my Catholic heritage, you should know better than that. It is Catholic, right? I can never keep the distinctions. It's some kind of thing. They believe in Jesus. They believe in Jesus. That's all I know. Alright, here we go.
Tony, it's done.
Donald!
Pressing matter that requires your particular skills. Please,
you mean killing people?
As soon as you can.
I know. I'm good at it. I am really damn good at it. You know what? Fucking whatever. I'm just gonna take this. The moonbeam. This fucking van, I swear. Alright, let's go ahead and see what the Donald wants. Oh, wait. My car was right there. Why don't I just take that? I swear I didn't see it when I left. Okay. Well, whatever. Banshee. Let's go ahead and see how we can help him out on the campaign trail. You better not need more assistance, dude, because, like, I've basically handed you the election at this point. I can just kill the other candidates. I feel like that would be the most straightforward way to go about things. Like, granted, they're probably much more heavily protected. Love on the rocks. I don't want to touch his rocks. Don't want to get anywhere near him. Donald? You here, buddy?
Tony, you've got to help me. O'Donovan's got evidence linking me to Salvatore. We're sunk.
Oh, shit.
Calm down. Evidence goes missing every day. Yeah. Not to mention judges, witnesses, jurors.
I'd hoped you'd see it that way. One of my men has been following the guy with the evidence. He'll meet you under the overpass in Newport.
Okay, cool. Sounds good. Can diddly-doo-dah, diddly-doo-dah, diddle that. Alright, let's see now. I am just waking up today, guys. This is my morning routine now. I used to record videos in the afternoons, but I don't really have too terribly much time, so I've taken to recording in the mornings now instead, and it's different for me. I'm not really a 9-to-5 type of guy. One of the nice perks of college is being able to get a class schedule where you just take a bunch of classes in the evening. That's kind of more my speed. I usually don't wake up until well into the PM. So this is a little different, but I'm acclimating, I'm adjusting. Shit. I mean, I could just jump down there, but I feel like it's probably not the smartest thing to do. But then again, when have I been concerned about that, right? Let's see, though, if there is a better way down there. Oh yeah, it looks like I can cut through here, maybe. No! Whoa, it just didn't load in. Okay. Well, There must be a way to get down there without me losing half of my health, because I'm sure I'm going to need it here in a second. No, is there not? There really isn't, is there? I'm just going to have to jump, I guess. That kind of sucks, but okay. Anything for you, Donald. Normally I wouldn't, but you're such a handsome man. You're just such a suave fella. Alright. Let's do this thing. Ready? Parachute! Oh, fuck, I forgot the parachute. Oh, wow, that did a lot more damage than I was hoping it would. Get into the contacts car. Okay. What up, homie?
Tony, the evidence is in that van up ahead. You have to fight your way in.
Are you serious? Ugh, the DL. Alright. Go and steal the... Oh, jeez, really? Well, can I... There must be a way to go about this. I do have a rocket launcher and a sniper rifle, so that'll very much work to my advantage. In fact, let's just go ahead and do that right now. I'm guessing the van is somewhere there in the back. Let's go ahead and do that. Take care of this piece of shit. There we go. That's probably a good handful of them dead right off the bat. That'll help out, at least marginally. Hopefully I didn't destroy the evidence there. Oh god, what now? Oh god, I hear gunfire. I do not like that. Oh god.
I'm over you, pal.
Oh hey. How's it going? Oh god, oh god, okay. Hey, hey, hey now. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on. Go, play! Oh my god, all these guys. Oh my god, there's so many of them. Fuck me. Oh god, run, run, run. Like your life depends on it, because it absolutely does. Antonio! Antonio Banderas. One magnifico. Oh god. I hope it's bulletproof, because I don't know how else I'm going to get out of here if it's not. Alright, quick, quick, quick. You know what? I'm going to go for that health real fast, just because I could use it. Okay, how about that? How you like them apples, DL? I got you your stupid van. Wouldn't it be enough to just destroy the evidence? I would hope it would. Okay. Oh god, oh shit. Maybe I should have killed that guy. Shoulda, woulda, coulda. Nope! Oh, nope. Oh, god, we have guys right on our tail. Oh, god, and the cops? Really? That's the last thing I need right now. Why don't you guys just give up? Why don't you guys just give up? Leave me alone. I didn't hurt no one. Well, okay, that's a lie. I've hurt literally thousands of people. You know what would be amazing? I am not going to take the time to do this, but if you did, like, a Grand Theft Auto Let's Play and had a death tally of everybody that you've killed through the Let's Play, it's way too late for me to start that, but now I'm thinking about that, that would've been really funny. I'd probably end up somewhere in the tens of thousands and have to imagine. Although, doesn't the game actually, like, track those stats for you? I know at least, pretty sure Vice City and San Andreas both do. I should kind of look at that. I'm curious to know. Oh god, no, get out of my way, get out of my way. I don't know if those guys are still after me or not. Alright, this is seriously the last fucking favor I do you, bruh. Cool, cool, cool. Wait, get back into the... Why? I thought you wanted me to park it here. What do you want? Oh, you want to... You want to close with me in it. Okay, sure, why not? Loading, loading.
Done. Took care of that mess for you. Everything should be cool now.
Really?
You got no more links to organized crime.
You're sweet.
White than white. You could be the Pope.
I actually know the Pope. I was talking to him not too long ago. Uh-oh, wait, what?
Can be proved between Donald Love and Liberty City's organized crime. It seems his friendship with mobsters, including Tony Cipriani, have counted heavily against him in voters' eyes.
Oh, shit.
The past few hours have seen his popularity.
But hey, I'm on TV.
It seems unfit for office.
Unfit. Because of you.
How is that my fault? You told me to do all that.
All your fault.
It wasn't my fault. Don't make me punt a baby.
I can't believe the sacrifices I've made for this town. And do you know what my weakness has been the entire time?
Eating people?
And now I'm ruined. Bankrupt. $20 million in the hole.
Jesus.
Gone. Bankrupt. Done. Arrivederci.
Hey, look on the bright side, I can make you some meatballs.
Bankrupt!
My god. Alright, well... Well, he didn't even have any money to pay me, I guess he really is bankrupt. That's unfortunate. Alright, well, sorry about that, Donald. I tried everything I was in my power to do, trust me. If there was some way for me to help you out any more than I already did, I would've. Christ. Well, let's go ahead and wait around for another phone call. And see if we can fit one more mission into this episode.
Johnny? Sal, is that you?
Hey, shut up! Speaking of my lawyer here!
What?
Tony, I mean Lionel. Listen,
Lionel? Okay.
I'm up Schitt's Creek without a paddle. Now get your ass over here. There's stuff I need you to take care of.
Lionel?
Lawyer, huh? Okay, that doesn't sound good. There's only a few reasons why you would ever pretend that somebody's your lawyer. I'm willing to guess that it's probably something to do with him getting caught. So let's go ahead real quick. I'm guessing, are we going to have to stage a breakout? Nah, it seems a little too, like, even for Grand Theft Auto, breaking out like a notorious mobster. I mean, nah, that could happen. I kind of doubt it. Let's go ahead and get some armor. Oh man. Actually, I was looking, just for, like, reference for myself to see how far I am into the game, I was looking at a list of the missions, and I was surprised we're already well more than halfway through the game at this point. I think we probably have another 20 to 25 missions left, by my count? I think that's right? So, we're moving things along very quickly, which I was surprised by. I thought this game was a lot longer. Well, the thing that I do notice is that the missions are much, much shorter because they are designed for a handheld. But even Vice City Stories seemed a little bit longer than this. In any case, I hate to see it come to an end so quickly. I feel like I just started. I really did just start like a week ago. But, you know, short and sweet and to the point. Alright, Sal. I don't know what you... Or you call me Lionel now? I don't know what you want me... Where are you? Wait, he's over in Shoreside Vale. Do we have access to that now? I totally missed that. Okay, yeah, we must have access if it's asking me to go there. At some point we got that and I didn't realize. That's cool. Okay, guys, time to head over to Shoreside Vale for the first mission over there of the game. So yeah, we're already at the third island, so you know we're close to the end. Alright, let's go ahead and... You know what? I want a slightly faster car. If I'm going to pretend to be a lawyer... I'd show up in style. No self-respecting lawyer would show up in that dinky little car. Let's go ahead and get this stinger. Alright, and head on out yonder. Wait, I can't... Wait, did my controller just die? I think my controller just died. I might need to go get batteries for it, I'm not sure. My controller did just crap out, though, so I'm a little bit worried. If something happens in the next mission, it is because my controller died. I'm using the an Xbox 360 controller right now, so... It could just be that the batteries came loose. I have some pretty shitty controllers. That very well might have been the case. But let's go ahead and just press on. We're almost through the episode. Hopefully it can hang tight for a quick sec here. I remember crossing this bridge very fondly. Now it just rises up out of nowhere sometimes. And welcome to Shoreside Vale! Tally-ho! Okay, cool. Wow, yep, this is it. The entire city is basically an airport. It's like a glorified airport. See all the billboards and everything. That's cool, though. It's pretty bumpin'. Although that is totally a thing. There are some cities that are literally just, like, airport hubs. And, like, no one really lives there, like SeaTac here in Washington. Well, I guess people do live in SeaTac, but anyway, that's neither here nor there. Alright. And then... I don't really look like a lawyer, though. Should I have gotten a change of clothing, or... is this gonna fly? This is my day off. You call me in on a Sunday, what are you expecting? Just stroll into the police station with a rocket launcher? Let's see if I can do that. Let's go ahead. You'll need a lawyer's outfit. Okay. So go to the Ben's shop. I guess they won't mind if I borrow this, right? Oh, no, they might. The cops are the only ones smart enough to leave their doors locked, evidently. Is that here? Okay, yeah, it's right down the street. I was like, please don't make me drive too far now. Let's see if Tony can pull off the lawyer look. He looks like he could come from education. He could have a well-to-do background. Let's see. Complete the look. Costume shop? It's not even a, it's just a lawyer costume. That's even worse. Oh god, look at this. That's cute. But the glasses, it looks kinda like my glasses, actually. Kinda reminds me of when I did debate. Oh god. Okay. And you know what? I gotta make this car a little spiffier. Let's go ahead and get the paint spray. I know I'm just wasting time right now, but whatever. Kinda trying to draw it out a little bit, because I'm sad that the Let's Play is gonna end soon. New engine and paint job, $100. I wish that's all a new engine cost. This game is really undervaluing an engine. Either that or it's just a shitty engine to begin with. Not even in the wastelands of Mad Max would it go for that cheap. Alright. Speaking of wastelands, who else is hyped as fuck for Fallout 4? I have my Pip-Boy edition pre-ordered. Somebody was asking about that. I am totally going to do some Fallout 4 videos when that comes out. Don't know about full LP, but I'll at least, like, play a little bit of the game. Might as well. But I'm super hyped on that. I'm banking on that being Game of the Year, honestly. Metal Gear Solid 5 is going to give it some tough competition, so is Witcher 3, but... If anyone can beat them, it's definitely Fallout 4. Bethesda's got that covered, I think.
Is your lawyer, Mr. Leone?
I know who the hell he is, pal. Come on.
Hey, look, your cosplaying is that chick from Orange is the New Black.
Say hello to your mother for me, Gabish.
You got 5 minutes.
My god.
Listen, Lionel, you're looking good.
Lionel? Why'd you have to make up my name?
And suddenly, I'm banged up. It really challenges my philanthropic nature.
Of course, Mr. Leone, we're doing everything we can to get you out of here and back to helping your community as soon as possible.
Of course. I hope we can sue someone for this outrage.
We can sue everybody.
Those Constantinacos or those cocksuckers, the Ferellis. Who was it? Who ratted me out?
I don't know.
Let's hit them both hard. Way I see it, they both could use a good beating for this outrage. Motherfuckers!
It will be my pleasure.
Plot twist, it was actually the Yardies all along.
Tony. You really mean a lot to me. You know that?
You're like the son I never had. Except I do have a son, but you know what I mean.
Whatever you think is best, Mr. Leone.
Alright, get out of here, Lionel.
Duh. Great. Actually, it reminds me of Bluth from Arrested Development for some reason, just seeing him in all orange. Alright, let's see now. I missed that prompt, whatever it was telling me to do. Alright, cool. I guess we're going to go to the blue marker first? Probably? Maybe? I'm actually not too sure about that. But yeah, let's go ahead and handle that. Yeah, I have no idea who it was, actually. My memory's a little bit shaky now. Clearly, because I didn't even know that I was supposed to come over here yet. But apparently I am. I'm sure we're going to get a safe house here relatively soon, maybe after this mission. But I guess we'll see. If not, we'll have to save that for next time. You know, I've never cliff-hung in the middle of a mission. Have I? I'm trying to remember if I have or not now. Somebody who's like a super fan probably remembers better than I do, but... I've been contemplating doing that on a few of these. Don't worry though, I'm not going to. Yo, what's up? What's up, homies?
Okay, cuz, let's smoke this time.
Alright, yeah, let's do it. Smashing up their cars. Can do. Oh, it was even going to give me armor and stuff. That's cool. Alright, getting back.
It's time for hoods. Alright. To rise up and do the right thing.
The hoods? Oh my god. Okay, yeah. Yeah, that's cool. Hey, get out of my way, fucking Hummer. Who the hell drives a Hummer in 2015? Like, seriously.
Come on, let's smoke 'em.
My apologies to anyone who actually does drive a Hummer in 2015. I don't mean to single you out. Although, you are of a dying breed. So. Alright, let's creep up on some bitches.
Asshole.
Let's roll up on them. Where the hell? This is always my least favorite area of Shoreside Vale. I hate driving around here, it's so confusing. Lure them out by smashing the car.
Car.
Yeah, go ahead, get out. Let's fucking pop these guys. Yo, what's up? Exact revenge? Well, this'll be easy. Oh wow, no, maybe it won't. They're coming out of everywhere. Where were these guys hiding? Christ. There we go. Oh, no. You just stood there and took the bullets. God. They're just standing there. I mean, whatever. If that's how you want to fight, be my guest. It's really your death wish. Heh, barely putting a dent in me. What are your fucking handguns? Christ. Lure out some more Ferrellis by smashing up another car. Alright, let's do that.
Damn, that was intense, man.
Not really. You should have seen some of the shit I had to do before this. This is kind of a catwalk compared to what I've had to do before. Alright, are these... Wait, was that the Ferrellis or was that the Sindacos? I don't even know. I have such a hard time keeping track. They're just other gang members to me at this point. I really don't even care. Alright. And let's hook.
What the hell's going on?
Yeah. What up, Buttercup? Can you imagine trying to be a gangster with a nickname like Buttercup? Like, you would have to be really fucking tough to compensate for that shit. You know what happens, though, because eventually you're gonna run out. Not everyone can have a cool name like Clamps or Big Sal or I don't fucking know. Does someone have a shotgun? I hope it's on my side. Come on, come on. Egg these guys. Alright, mission pass. Nice. That wasn't too hard at all. Now we're here in Shoreside Vale. I don't really want to pick up these guns. I have better stuff than this. In any case, guys, I think that's going to be enough for today's episode. In the next one, we'll go and see what we can do about getting Big Sal out of jail. But until then, I'd like to thank you again for checking the video out. Once again, my name is Jesus Quesadilla. If you have not already subscribed to me, then please consider doing so, because if you don't, I'm going to have Lionel here sue you for breach of trust. I don't know if that's actually a thing. I should know. I'm in law school, so I really should have a better idea of what I could actually sue you for. But in any case, guys, enough of my rambling. This has been Jesus Quesadilla signing out and wishing you well. Peace until the next one. Bada bing, bada boom. Realist guys in the room. S-A-W-F-T soft. Ya soft. Are you kidding me? Seriously? Oh my fucking G, really? Okay, that's cool. You know what, just take me in. Just, I don't even want to live anymore. Just take me in, officer. No, 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 here. Here, just take me. Just take me. Just take me in.